And now the man who set an NHL record, 1.41 goals against average. An NHL record, 0.946 save percentage. An NHL record, 10 consecutive wins on the road. And the winner of the Conn Smythe Trophy as most valuable player in the playoffs, Jonathan Quick.
How about this fucking team right here? Look at this fucking team, man. Look at these fucking guys.
Yeah, hey, this is Patrick O'Neill out here on our set to our entire audience. Just want to apologize for the foul language. Now we go back to Jonathan Quick.